The prosecution's case is that Abeja, on the fateful day, murdered Francis Okello. The accused wanted to apply for bail, but the magistrate told her to do so in the High Court, as her court does not have jurisdiction. The accused is said to have stabbed Francis Okello in the neck and he bled to death. The incident happened at Balwala Cell, Lira City East Division, at around 3 p.m. at a squalid settlement along the Lira Soroti Highway. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news. Hello.